I see a nation that is ready to move forward. The scale of suffering is heartbreaking. President Biden and I are working to end this war such that Israel is secure, the hostages are released, the suffering in Gaza ends, and the Palestinian people can realize their right to dignity, security, freedom, and self-determination. Trump, on the other hand, threatened to abandon NATO. He encouraged Putin to invade our allies, said Russia could, quote, do whatever the hell they want. 5 days before Russia attacked Ukraine, I met with President Zelensky to warn him about Russia's plan to invade. I helped mobilize a global response, over 50 countries, to defend against Putin's aggression. As president, I will stand strong with Ukraine and our NATO allies. Because of Donald Trump, and understand, he is not done. Get this, he plans to create a national anti-abortion coordinator and force states to report on women's miscarriages and abortions. Simply put, they are out of their minds. We are charting a new way forward. Forward to a future with a strong and growing middle class, because we know a strong middle class has always been critical to America's success. And building that middle class will be a defining goal of my presidency. I know there are people of various political views watching tonight, and I want you to know, I promise to be a president for all Americans.